All right, I had to minister at a concert one night, and I had been dealing with some growths on my vocal cords. And every time I got up to minister, I would lose my voice like that. And so this night I got up to minister and I had no voice whatsoever. I got on the microphone and the first two songs I was on the mic, nothing came out. Not nothing, but the glory of God was in the room. And I sensed Holy Spirit telling me, I'm going to heal you tonight. And as you're being healed, healing is going to break out in the room. And so I sensed that same anointing in the room tonight. But let me tell you something. So after the second song, I realized that my program wasn't really working. And so I had to switch some things up. So I started singing a song to God, you are great. You do miracles so great. It was a whisper. There was no one else like you. There was no one else like you. And by the time I got to the end of that song, I had more voice than I had tonight.
Hallelujah!
And so I went back to the doctor because the Lord promised me I'm going to heal you tonight. I walked in the doctor, and because I'm a little silly, I walked up in there. I was like, what's up, doc? Sometimes you just got to walk in the confidence of God. So I walked in there, they put the camera down my throat, and they said, the polyp that was on your vocal cords 2 weeks ago, I can't see it. And you know what I realized from that night, y'all? That the more that I worshiped and praised, the more I was healed. I don't want y'all to miss it. The more that I praised, the more I was healed. The longer I praised, the more I was healed. The more intense that I worshiped, the more I was healed. So I need somebody to raise up a praise in this room. Because the more that you praise it,
we'll be right back.
worship. Come on, take the next 30 seconds and worship God. Oh, that's good, God. I believe when the glory shows up, it outweighs everything that's not like God. God, we need the weight of your glory. Yes, somebody worship. I don't know, sir. I need every spirit-filled believer to open your mouth. Speak in your language tonight. Come on, one more question. Glory, have your way. Come on,
get so caught up, I can't hear keys and stuff.
so they have to tell me what it is. Because I will come in the wrong key in a minute. But you catch up with me, because I'm... So, so what you're going to do, you're going to step into the joy of the Lord. 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 Where my dancers at? Step into the joy of the Lord. Step into the joy. Better hand clap than that. That thing is high. Y'all ready? Step into the joy of the Lord.
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 Step into the joy of the Lord. So when you get back to school, get back to work, and that same person that gets on your nerve every single day. Because why is it always just one? It's just one who is purposed to drive you crazy. So when they come up to you when you get back to school, you just walk right past them and go, step into the shop. I need you to sing it like you got this mouth. So I'm gonna say,